looks like this, a mambo and a shuffle. You guys ready to try that?
Yep.
Let's go. Mambo shuffle. Excellent. Do that again. Mambo shuffle. Let's do that again. Mambo shuffle and let's add on from there. Looks great. Knee up corner to corner. Mambo shuffle back. Mambo shuffle front. And then a corner to corner knee, everybody. Again, mambo shuffle back. We'll add on this time. Corner to corner knee. Okay, all together. Step, stomp, walk back, walk front. Great, let's try that a few times. Step, stomp, walk back, walk front. Perfect, again. Step and stomp, great. Now just make that a little bigger. Soften those knees and stomp into it. Two more of those. Then we'll put it all together. One more. Excellent. Mambo shuffle back. Mambo shuffle front. Single knee, double knee. Okay, you ready? Double pendulum, seven knees. Thanks, Carlos. Two more knees. Tap across, knee and exit. Revolve, he just doesn't want to do it again. Okay, bench tall, that's why he's keeping me on. Okay, double pendulum. Two more knees, that's because he teaches like 25 classes a week. Revolve, come over. That's how you get that lean. Bench tall. Stay here, have some fun. Let's go, four more. Okay, you guys ready to put this together from the top? One more time, bench tall. Step, kick, walk back, let's go. All right, step clear over the bench. Mambo, jazz, shuffle, leg extension. Two, okay, wide stomp.
Nose back, curl in.
Hold, lift and hold. Excellent, just rest in child's pose.
Rest.
Turn front, elbow down. Let's go to that other side crunch. From there, arm up overhead. Okay, get into position, feel comfortable. Elbow to thigh, lift. Now move from your rib cage. Reach. We have to do one more set of plank, you guys. Eight more there. Let's go, split, right in half. Squeeze that elbow to your thigh. Work from your middle. Four more of those. Four. Three. Long lever. Two. Hold. Pulse. Pulse. Last. Eight. Seven.